celebrating a promotion like no other.
So I guess I'm now New Zealand's youngest mayor.
23-year-old tech entrepreneur Ben Bell winning by the skin of his teeth.
Only 8 votes in it.
He's beaten incumbent Tracy Hicks, who's held the seat for almost 2 decades and is almost 50 years his senior.
It's incredibly humbling, to be honest, that people could trust a young mayor to come in after someone who's served so long.
So close, it took nearly a week for results. Bell receiving the news just before 4 o'clock this afternoon.
I could barely get off the phone before I was getting hugs and people yelling and all sorts.
An unusual situation for Tracy Hicks, one of our longest serving mayors.
I expected that the election would be reasonably close, but I had no expectation it would be as close as it has been.
He's lived here all his life. Bell only moved here from Palmerston North 18 months ago.
What was your first reaction when you found out you were going sort of head-to-head with a 23-year-old?
Well, first reaction was, who is this man? Because we've shaken hands a couple of times, but I don't know him. I don't really know his history.
That history includes a TED talk at 17 years old, speaking at a medical tech conference at Stanford University, and now running his own software development company. Ben Bell says he has many plans for the region, but his initial focus will be on fixing rural roads, establishing a recycling program here, and prioritising water infrastructure.
Yeah, I don't think it will sink in for many, many days, but exciting, and exciting that I kind of get to lead the way in terms of young people in leadership roles and in politics.
After celebrating this weekend, he says he's ready to hit the ground running. Maddie Lloyd, One News.